as we head toward jump time. Fab Jesse, 550 into 480 on the UBED fixed. $5 Emily again, Dakota Row at 550. Light on, set to go. Race 9 here at Gawler. On their way, speed from the inside, Condi. It's headed off, though. Victor Caleb's going to get over and clear away. Favourite Victor Caleb by 3 down the back on Emily again. Make it 4. Then Fab Jesse, Watto's Revenge, Condi, Dakota Row, and Lightning Chaos. But up to the turn, Victor Caleb's got a nice lead. 4 on Fab Jesse. Then came Emily again, but down the running, it's all Victor Caleb. And Victor Caleb goes on to win it well. Second home is Fab Jesse. Third, Emily again from Dakota Row. Then Lightning Chaos from Condi. Then Watto's Revenge. It was one of the last in. And the time here, 22.78. Victor Caleb, a new career best here over the track and trip. Only his seventh race start. And a new best time, 22.78. Had a good beginning and was too strong here today. A Brindle Dog, August 2016. El Gran Señor Victor Victoria. Number 4. Second, going to 5, Fab Jesse, Robin McKellar, A Blank Bitch, November 2015, Fabregasco, Jesse's Girl, and 3, Emily again, Judy Hurley, A Black Dog, April 2016, Magic Sprite, Emily Senorita, 4, 5, 3, 2, Race 9 at Gawler.